So palliative at home looked like having the right bed in place, we had to have a Hoyer lift so I could, because soon it was evident I couldn't get him up to go to the bathroom, so we had to have a lift, wheelchair ramps, nursing support, the medical things that we needed. I think that the fact that Doug was able to be at home in the end helped all of us to cope with what was going on and to accept what dying looks like and to be brave about it and to be good examples to others.